North Korea has threatened to carry out more weapons tests. The threat is in reaction to ongoing joint military exercises between the U.S. and South Korea. And it comes after Pyongyang fired two projectiles this morning, its fourth set in less than 2 weeks.
It also warned that future talks are at stake. South Korea's military says the projectiles were fired from South Hwanghae province. Assumed to be short-range ballistic missiles, they flew around 450 kilometers before landing in the Sea of Japan.
North Korea has accused the U.S. of inciting tensions and said it would take measures to defend itself. Pyongyang has always been infuriated by the annual war games between Seoul and Washington. The regime sees them as rehearsals for invasion. The U.S. says it'll be monitoring the situation and are consulting South Korean and Japanese allies.